Donna Brazile, DNC rigged nomination for Hillary, gave her advance control of party funds. The American people learned what kind of person Hillary Clinton actually is. Leading Democratic operative Donna Brazile explained that the DNC helped in the nomination process for Hillary. They've put together a fundraising system that helped Hillary enter the presidential race. The American people learned what kind of person Hillary Clinton actually is. Leading Democratic operative Donna Brazile explained that the DNC helped in the nomination process for Hillary. They've put together a fundraising system that helped Hillary enter the presidential race. According to Independent Journal Review, during the election in 2016, Brazile worked as interim DNC chair when she realized that the campaign was influenced by one signed agreement. This came at the time when Hillary announced that she will be running for president in 2015, which gave her the chance to exploit the party's finances, strategy, and all the money raised. Also, Brazile revealed that Clinton paid 80% of what former President Barack Obama owed when he left the DNC with $24 million in debt. As a reward for the help, Clinton received bigger opportunities when it comes to the operations and the final decisions in the party. Politico reported, the funding arrangement with HFA and the Victory Fund agreement was not illegal, but it sure looked unethical. If the fight had been fair, one campaign would not have control of the party before the voters had decided which one they wanted to lead. This was not a criminal act, but as I saw it, it compromised the party's integrity. Furthermore, Brazile commented on her predecessor, Representative Debbie Wasserman Schultz, explaining that she wasn't a good manager. She hadn't been very interested in controlling the party. She let Clinton's headquarters in Brooklyn do as it desired so she didn't have to inform the party officers how bad the situation was. Regarding the DNC's debt, she tried to keep Brazile and many others hidden. Brazile noted, "If I didn't know about this, I assumed that none of the other officers knew about it, either. That was just Debbie's way. In my experience, she didn't come to the officers of the DNC for advice and counsel." She added, "She seemed to make decisions on her own and let us know at the last minute what she had decided, as she had done when she told us about the hacking only minutes before the Washington Post broke the news." This comes after it was revealed that Hillary made the fake dossier against President Trump, accusing him of winning the election with the help from Russia.